Don't let that room full of dead yous make you feel more insignificant than you already are.
Thanks.
You gotta live your life. And if that means some other people like you, or who look like you, or who even are you, have to suffer or die or be forgotten while you take their place, well, that's not on you. That's on them. AKA the other yous. My point is...